Earth fault indicators are fitted in the main switchboard to indicate the presence of an earth fault. Three lamps are connected to the three faces and common neutral through a resistance to the ground. Each earth lamp and a resistance in series provides a path for the current to flow to the neutral. In a healthy condition, when the test switch is pressed, all the three lamps will glow. In a faulty condition, when test switch is pressed, an earth fault in one phase will allow the current to flow through an easier path than through the lamp and resistance. The lamp for that phase will cast a dull glow or no glow depending on the severity of the fault. The healthy phase lamps will glow bright.